Hi everyone and welcome to a brand new collection. Yes, it is the Star Wars Bus Collection Series Guide. Now, as you can see, we have a brand new collection brought to you by the fabulous company Fanhome, which is a sister company to D'Agostini. It's basically D'Agostini, but they have just renamed it. So this is Star Wars, the Series Guide, and I really, really like Star Wars. I love Darth Vader. I love Stormtroopers, as you can see with my product review of the Stormtroopers cookie jar that is on my channel. Now, as you can see, this goes into a fantastic collection. We've got all sorts of figures here. You've got Stormtrooper, you've got Darth Vader, you've got C-3PO, you've got Luke Skywalker, you've got Kylo Ren, you know, so many good ones. That one looks absolutely divine. So really, really can't wait for that. Then coming up through, we've got higher quality figures for demanding collectors. I like the sound of that. So it says here that the bust is then cast in resin and fully painted. The end result is a collection of exceptional quality figures, each highly detailed and superbly realistic. This novel and unique collection is only available from Fanhome. Very important, you can only subscribe to this. They don't have an online shop, they don't have all... you can't get them through the newsagents. It is strictly sub only as we speak. Later down the line, that could change. If you look at Marvel Movie Collection brought to you by Egon Moss and the Wizarding World of Harry Potter Collection, you can actually see these in HMV owned by Sunrise Records. Yes, which is a music shop where you can buy CDs and DVDs. So they can, you can actually buy them in HMV as well, but not this. So then we have, using the latest 3D modelling programs, every detail of the character is captured. So they capture it, then they paint them, and obviously cast them in resin and fully paint them. Then we've got Boba Fett, spectacular detail there. The World of Star Wars, and as you've never seen it. Now, what I like about this company is the detail. The quality is amazing, very similar to Harshet. As you can see here, that you get free gifts, which is Yoda bust, Jabba bust, and the Ewok bust. So yeah, I've actually got a toy of that. And then here, I don't really like this. Premium offer for only £1 extra. I've got to be honest with you, it is horrible. It's the most awfulest figure I've ever come across. It is absolutely horrid. It looks like an alien. It's got a horrible, horrible look to it, and I don't like that. And then on the back here, my favourite bit. I love reading books, love reading magazines. Everything gets chucked away in these magazines. I don't keep magazines. To me, it's a fire hazard. And I will, again, I'll cut this barcode off, cut that off, and then I've got myself a little poster there which I can laminate. So let's get into the actual issue one. So issue one looks like this, and as you can see, straight away Darth Vader again. I could probably cut off the logo Fanhome there. I'm quite like that detail there, so I'll probably keep that in as a poster as well. Then we go into the Star Wars bust collection. Now, I do actually have another collection called the DC Batman busts, which sadly terminated at Bluebird. I am still on the hunt for them. It's just finding the time to order it. I'm so busy, I don't have the time to order much, but they will come back eventually. Darth Vader armor. Wouldn't it be good if you could build like a Darth Vader? We're building Iron Man, we could build a Darth Vader. Like, that could be a great suggestion for a new build. Then as you can see, lovely, lovely, packed with loads of information here. Absolutely brilliant. And then you've got how the Death Star was created. So that's pretty good. And then obviously coming to the back, oh, that is gorgeous. Look at that. Loads and loads of Stormtroopers in this lovely misty grey background there. And as you can see, again, we've got one of them posters, which is a two-way split here. Either you're going to have it that way or you could have it that way. But then again, you could laminate it and turn it around each month. So that's issue one. Let's take a look at the bust itself. Now, a couple of my friends have said that they think these are very small. A couple of people on the group that I follow have said that they was going to get them, but they're a little bit on the small side. Now, as you can see, this is the Star Wars busts. Absolutely cracker of an issue one. Do check out their website. What I love about their website is, as you can see here, they actually tell you what's in each shipment. Whereas other companies may go issue one allocated, issue two allocated, these guys actually tell you what's in your actual shipment, so you can look forward to the part. Now, obviously, the next Iron Man is coming as we speak, and let's get into this. Very important, keep the packaging. I know I don't normally keep the packaging, but things like this, if they're very delicate, then do keep your packaging. As you can see, it's taken there. I'm loving this redness to it. It's really, really quite good. So it looks like slide it out. Oh, right, yeah. It's one of them clamshells again. Oh, wow. Yeah. Look at this. This looks absolutely stunning. Oh, wow. Yeah. Okay, so my first impressions is it's very, very heavy. The paintwork is absolutely brilliant. I know some of my friends have said that the paintwork is not so good. I can't knock it. I think the paintwork is brilliant here. From what I'm seeing, they've done a really, really good job. Having said that, I do agree, actually, there's a slight defect here. You can tell here that they've missed the paint there. There's a scratch part of the paint here, but whether these are hand painted or computer painted, I don't know. Then on the bottom, Star Wars Stormtrooper, a lovely bold logo sticker there. That is an absolutely stunner. I love the way he's posing. So you've got the gun facing towards me. You've got the head there. Absolutely brilliant. An overall 10 out of 10 from me. I'll be back next fortnight for the next Star Wars busts. And then obviously it's monthly thereafter. We do get 3 in a shipment. So I'll break them down into fortnightly videos. So I hope you like that video. Please remember to like and subscribe. And this is our first Stormtrooper. Hope you like that. Take care. Bye-bye.